Are you looking for the best value in bourbon today? Let's talk about it. Welcome back to That Bourbon Dude. My name is Charles. Today we're going to talk about best value in bourbon today. And these are just my opinions. I know that there's a million other bottles out there, but these bottles right here, right now, are the ones that I think gives you the best bang for your buck and does not compromise or sacrifice any quality at all. So let's kick this off with a new kid on the block, one of my quickly growing favorites here at the house. Like, let's just face it, we're here drinking good bourbon, and I find myself coming back to this bottle. I don't know what it is. Why this bottle's so good. So let's talk about it. It's going to be the Green River Full Proof, coming in at 117.3 proof. Should be on your shelves everywhere right now. This bad boy is ridiculous. Like, I can't even tell you how ridiculous this bottle is. Green River is delivering this bottle to us for around $50. It is a full proof product. Apparently it has kind of a lower entry proof, but gosh doggone it, this thing delivers every single time I pour a glass of this. My gosh, it's good. It's sweet. It's caramely. It's quintessential bourbon. That's what it is. It is quintessential bourbon with a twist, because I get a big league chewing gum note on this thing. And I don't know if it's just me. If you experience this same thing, drop me a comment. I want to know. I want to know that I'm not the crazy one here, or maybe we're all crazy. Who knows? But this thing is awesome. That's the Green River Full Proof. That's bottle number one. Number two is one that's been out for quite a while, and I think people are still sleeping on it. I think just because of the name, people are just like, eh, whatever. And that's going to be the Knob Creek 12-year 100 proofer. My gosh, you guys, if you are sleeping on this bottle, let me tell you, you are making a mistake. This is everything that is amazing about the Beam Distillery. That wonderful nuttiness that we love. It's got the age, it's got the proof that you want. It's great. I think this is probably like, I don't even want to tell you how many bottles, because I'm not for sure. But I have had plenty of these. I think I still have like two open ones that I like to open up, drink a little bit, and let them sit and just kind of let them air out, because with time, these bottles get so good. You take a look. This one's about dead. You know, I've got maybe 6 or 7 ounces left, and she's toast. But this right here is amazing. Do not sleep on the Knob Creek 12-year. Next up is one that I think I hear a lot of people talk about quite a bit, but I don't think that I have ever talked about it, and it's one that I drink quite often, and that's going to be the Old Forester 1920, coming in at 115 proof. Okay, if you do not or have not had this bottle, please go out right now, pick it up. But first, finish this video, because you're going to miss out on the last two bottles. But this right here is what I think that Old Forester is known for. High quality, amazing value. These are like, I think like $60, $65, and they are everywhere. You don't have to hunt for these. These are not hard to find. They are everywhere. It's everything that's good about Old Forester. That's the 1920. This is amazing. Pick it up. You guys will not regret this bottle. Okay, so the next two are slightly harder to find, but very obtainable. And the first one's going to be no surprise to people who's been on the channel. And that's going to be a 1792 full proof. Guys, I don't know how to tell you how good this bottle is. These are amazing. if you are not a fan of Barton's and you just can't get behind it, I get it. But there's so many of us that love this. And because so many of us love this, it gets kind of hard to find. This is just a regular offering. This is not a store pick. If you can find a store pick from a store that has a similar palette to yours, get it. Get it. I think I picked this one up for like $48 and some change. I believe this was actually from like a Total Wine, maybe. These are so, so good. Everything that you look for in a good, solid, high-proof Barton's product. Okay, the last one. The last one, it should not be that hard to find because a lot of stores do picks of them. A lot of places just have like the single barrel offering of this and not just a store pick. But that's going to be the Russell's Private Barrel Select Single Barrel Non-Chill Filtered coming in at 110 proof. This is actually a pick. Let me give you the details on this. This is distilled 12/19/11 and bottled on 7/16/21. So this is a touch over 9 years old, almost a 10-year product. Warehouse E, floor number 4. That's going to be the Russell's Private Barrel Select. The non-chill filtered. Holy crap. Let me just give you guys something. The regular products that Wild Turkey Russell's puts out that is chill filtered are good. But when they step it up and then they don't chill filter it, it leaves all that fatty goodness, that oiliness that you want. It steps up the flavors, the mouthfeel, the intensity of this bottle is taken to the next level. And that's why I'll put this one as last, because this is a passionate bottle. I am a big Turkey fan. This is a great, great bottle, and all of these here are no slouches. You should be able to find everything. This one's new. This one's around everywhere. Slightly harder to find. These shouldn't be super hard to find. They're showing up everywhere. Recently, I was just in a store, and they just had cases of them, and they were for like $63. So they're showing up. They're getting into circulation. Pick them up, and for my number 5, it's going to be the Russell's. Just get it. Drink it, enjoy it with friends. I know you want to. These are amazing products. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you've made it this far, you must like what you're seeing. So go ahead and hit that like, the subscribe, notification bell. You do not want to miss out on videos like this. And as a reminder, I'm going to be in Louisville, Kentucky on August the 6th. I'm doing a live stream from downtown Louisville on Whiskey Row with Patrick from the Whiskey Cove. We are going to be live streaming at 8 p.m. Eastern Time, 7 p.m. Central. And before we kick off the live stream, we're going to do a subscriber meetup. If you would like to be part of that subscriber meetup, what you need to do is jump over onto the That Bourbon Dude private Facebook group. Join that group. We get you approved. All the details for the subscriber meetup is going to be posted in there. Matter of fact, it is posted right now, so you'll be able to see where you need to be and what time to be there. I look forward to meeting all of you, and until next time, Bourbon Dude out.